If you're a parent of someone, a kid or a young adult living with type 1 diabetes, you know how serious flu can be.
A lot of people don't know that when you have flu, that it can increase your chances of having a stroke or heart-related issue.
As someone with asthma, I am at higher risk for complications from flu.
People with respiratory conditions are at much, much higher risk from having a far worse outcome should they get the flu.